WhatsApp is no longer supported in your smartphone. Windows phones doesn't support WhatsApp from January 1, 2020. iOS 8 and lower versions doesn't support WhatsApp from February 1, 2020. Android 2.3.7 and lower versions does not support WhatsApp from January 1, 2020. Here are the solutions. Windows users need to buy a new Android phone. iOS 8 users can upgrade to iOS 9 or they can buy a new iPhone. Android 2.3.7 users need to buy a new Android phone. By doing this, you can continue using WhatsApp on 2020. If you are new to our channel, then subscribe and press bell icon. Also like the video, share it to your friends, and talk with us using comment box.